Now we will create next part valve cover. So choose right plane, sketch, select center line, exit, again draw a line, exit, select this line, construction. Now choose line and start to draw from here. Go back and draw a okay, now exit. Now we will assign some dimensions. fourteen mm, twenty-eight mm, eighty-eight mm. This one 81 mm and this one 35 mm. Okay, now this distance 47 mm, 6 mm, 22 mm, -6 mm. Okay, now define the distance from here to this point 50 mm. Okay, this one little move up. Now define the angle 60 degrees. Okay, now the geometry is fully defined, everything is fine and defined. Okay. Now choose revolve boss base. Select this as an axis. Okay. Now select this face. Sketch normal. Draw a line. Select this line for construction. Choose circle and draw one circle. Now assign the distance. 112.5 mm and the diameter 20 mm. Okay, now choose circular pattern. Select this center as a center and select the circle, and we want 6 number of holes. Okay, now select extruded cut and choose through all. Select okay. Now we will choose hole wizard, this one, ISO bottoming M24 27, and 24 mm. Now positioning choose a line and draw one line delete select this line for construction purpose now choose this line and midpoint origin point choose midpoint keep distance 120 mm now select point and put the holes are here choose OK now go to documents detailing and keep shaded cosmetic thread OK now see the threads are looking here again go to hole wizard choose M12 15 by 12 select position choose a line assign length 88 now select this point and this line midpoint choose for construction okay now distance 88 now put this holes okay now see the holes you can easily see this hole now see this is the holes and all cancel now save the color make little less dark okay now save as a cover Now we will sketch third part spindle of valve body. So choose right plane sketch. Select center line and draw one vertical line. Now exit. Choose line and start from here. Okay. Okay. Now exit. Just extend this line. and extend this up to this line. Now we will assign distance 11 14 17 and this also 14 20 and 12. Now we will define height. Thirty-two, 190, 90 mm, 9 mm, 31 and the last one height is 26. Now connect from this end to this end. Okay. Now choose revolve boss base. Select OK. Now this spindle body is ready. Select this face, sketch normal. Now choose center rectangle and draw one rectangle. Keep length 25 mm, 25 mm. Select extruded cut and choose offset from surface. Select this surface. Keep offset 3 mm. Okay. Edit feature and flip side to cut. Okay. Now see. Now again choose right plane, sketch, normal. Now we want to create a hole here. Assign distance from here to origin point 9 mm and diameter 4 mm. Okay, now select this center point and origin point vertical. Select extruded cut, choose through all. Mid plane through all. Okay. Now choose chamfer. Select 2 mm, select this face. Okay. Now we will go to view, annotation, cosmetic thread. Cancel it first. Give chamfer 2 mm this face. Okay. Now insert view and cosmetic thread. Select this edge and select this face. Choose standard ISO and 24 mm. select OK. Now go to detailing shaded OK. Now re-edit cosmetic thread. See, it is not looking, so click edit. Increase the length 15. Okay. Now our thread is looking here. Select this face, sketch, and select this circle. Choose convert entities. This is converted. Now go to helix and spiral. Now we want to choose here height and pitch. Keep the height 120 mm, pitch 6 mm, 0 degree. Select OK. Now select right plane, sketch, normal. Draw one rectangle here and keep 3 mm. OK. Now select this face and this face equal. OK. Now select this point and this point. Select this point and select this. Choose pierce. Now it is pierce here. Exit. Now go to feature, select swift cut. The sketch is selected. Now select path. Okay. It is looking reverse, so we want to change it. Just go to helix, edit, choose counterclockwise. Okay. Now assign metal color. See, this is the now save it as a spindle. Now we will create next part, bridge for wall. Choose right plane, sketch, draw a center line. Okay. And again draw a horizontal line. Select this line, construction. Now choose line and start our geometry. Go reverse back and draw a half circle. Okay. Now assign distance. Fourteen mm, 26 mm. Height. This height keep first 10 mm, and this height keep 28 mm. Okay. select this line and this point in same position. Okay, so this is our geometry is ready. Choose revolve boss base, select this. Okay, now select this top surface, sketch normal. Draw a center line. Select this line for construction. Draw circles. Draw two circles. And keep diameter 60. Choose a line, connect from here to this point. Make mirror this line about. Okay. Now again choose mirror and select this all circles, both the lines, and choose mirror about this line. Okay, now define distance between these points, 120, and distance between these two points, 76. Okay, now select extruded cut. Select this outer side, this inside holes, and choose through all. Okay. Choose chamfer 50 mm. Select this end and this end. Okay. Now select this surface, sketch, draw a circle, keep diameter 34 mm. Okay. Now select helix and spiral, height 50 mm, 6 mm, choose reverse direction and degree 0. And choose here clockwise. Okay. Select right plane, sketch normal. Draw a corner rectangle. This is a 3 mm square. Okay. Now select this end point and this, and click here pierce. Now this pierce. Okay, now exit from the sketch. Select sweep cut, choose this as a path, select okay. Now see, the geometry is ready. Now define, polish the steel, and save as a bridge. Okay. Now go for next part. Here next part is stud. Choose right plane, sketch. Draw a center line. Again choose a line and draw one vertical line and select this line for construction. Now choose line and start from origin point. And connect up to end. Now select this line these three lines choose collinear. These two lines also choose collinear as well as equal. Okay, now assign dimension. Twelve mm, 26 mm. Select 3 mm. This distance keep 52 mm. Hundred mm. And this length 19 mm. So now our geometry is fully defined. Select revolve to boss base. Okay. Now choose chamfer. 2 mm select top bottom. Okay. Delete it. We want chamfer, not fillet. Top and bottom. Now we will add some cosmetic thread. Annotation and cosmetic thread. Select this ISO, choose here 26 and the length select 20 and face select this face 24. Okay. Now here also choose cosmetic thread. This face M24 ISO. Okay. Select OK. Now go to feature. OK, the threads are visible. Now save as stud. Polished steel. Okay.